And we are live, another reaction, another review. Today I'm going to react to Metallica-Enter Sandman. Okay, I'm now a fan because after listening to one and the other tracks I've listened to, it's really a good take because me thinking about metal, I was thinking something totally different, but I was surprised. So yeah, today I'm going to react to Enter Sandman. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go. I like the energy, man, the energy. It's always the energy for me. I mean, come on now, come on. Okay, now I understand the concept of Sandman, because before I was worried like, who the hell is Sandman? So now it's thoughts that what you think when you're alone. Now I'm getting it. Now I'm getting it. We'll be right back. there are two guys on this band. There's that one who keeps on playing the guitar solo, and then there's the drummer. I mean, those two dudes, yo. Come on now, come on. Nasty, man. Nasty. Nasty stuff. I mean, whoa. Okay, the content. It's about Sandman. Like, Sandman is our thoughts. I mean, it's the dark version of Santa Claus, I guess. The delivery, they scored 100%. I mean, it's always about the energy on the delivery. Yeah, the content, replayability value. I mean, I can get a cleaner version of this, but the replayability value, yeah, it's intact. Metallica, I mean. That was my time. If you liked the video, like the video. Subscribe for more videos. Peace out.